Gunny.
Get up.
Grippy?
Get up.
Who's Grippy? You or her?
It kind of looks like Mordor. The Eye of Mordor. Look.
That's so great. Well, so creepy. The Eye is watching you. It's forever.
Well, okay, that's even creepier. The things you do when you're bored waiting for stuff to tame. Okay, food on the kitty. Other one should be okay for now. Let's check. Okay. Hold on. Large poop. I need to keep that large poop. Keep that large poop right here. Wait a minute. Did you do anything? Not yet. A beetle.
So slow.
So scorpion eggs is the kibble for Rex, right?
Yep.
Okay. Need to go check on our kibble situation.
Did you ever get to the egg farm?
Yeah, there was nothing in it. Okay, that's Argentavis eggs. That's Dilo. 29. Oh, there's 29 kibble in here.
Of what?
Of the scorpion eggs.
That should be enough.
Yeah. Considering we don't really have to worry about it starving, if we're going to put kibble on it, go ahead and give it kibble. It's not my prime. You have to wait before it goes bad. Okay, open up. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, she's about half. A little more than half. Tamed efficiency keeps going down every time she eats kibble. That's very strange. Well, almost tamed. Next time she gets hungry. Okay. You know you want to get up and eat. You know you do. Cunny.
Get up.
Huh. Grippy?
Get up.
Who's Grippy? You or her?
It kind of looks like Mordor. The Eye of Mordor. Look.
That's so great. Well, so creepy. The Eye is watching you. It's forever.
Well, okay, that's even creepier. The things you do when you're bored waiting for stuff to tame. Oh, God. Well, good. Maybe the T-Rex. Oh, never mind. She's up now. She's whitish, too. And she kind of looks like old. Like she's old, these kind of T-Rexes. Maybe I'll call her...
Good old Rex.
Call her Old Betty. I'll just call her Old White Betty instead of Old Black Betty. Call her Old White Betty.
Oh, we don't have a saddle.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, really? Cool. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go get her saddle then.
Coming down.
Let's see. Come on down. You're the next contestant. There's a whole fur suit in here. See, boots and everything.
Yeah, that's mine.
Oh, okay.
That's yours? We need the new...
I thought I made it. What? Where are we going to keep it? When that thing is so full of crud, we don't even want to
We have the whole island.
No, last time we had one. Oops. Last time we had one, like, on her.
On her?
On her, sorry. Trying to think and do something at the same time. Never works out very well. We used to have one outside. Oh, come on!
Hello, on. Hello, er.
And have your friend?
Oh, yeah, right. The idea was to get some Dimorphodons.
Get out of here. It's your first kill. Good job.
Well, I guess it's good when you never get to do everything you want.
Yeah,
I guess it's an indication for a good game.
I guess. Well, we've been saying for a long time. I mean, I think we've been saying for a longer amount of time that we were going to get a beetle or need to get a beetle. A lot longer than we've been saying we need Dimorphodons. Though, I do want to do another cave. So having Dimorphodons is a big bonus on that we don't absolutely have to have them. It's a hard decision. I think I'm just kind of going stir crazy a little bit because I was stuck with doing the babies for so long. I want to get out and do something. Oh.
Do it. Get it done.
Hello. She's so old looking. Hello, Sonny. Smell your butt there. My nose don't work as good as it used to, Sonny.
Do you want me to bed with that?
Have fun, you two.
I'm gay.
I think I will.
I'm gay. Hey, Mr. T.
I'm sterile. Yeah? If it'll let us put it there, then yeah. What the? That is so weird. It's like he wants to be a mount in front of the fireplace. I can be a head mount.
Huh.
No, you can't. You're too creepy.
Hey, Regina.
What?
Okay, I'm completely frozen.
You're not part of the gang.
Can this thing eat off the...
Okay. 21.6? It's 21.22. This is your first snack.
So it's not quite there. It's almost there.
Yum, yum, yum.
So close. We can't be gone long because we still do have the babies that we gotta watch, but like for instance the weight of hot baby hot wings. She can carry a lot. The guy some food. I think I'm gonna take my dire wolf with me.
Fine then, I'm gonna take the other one. He doesn't have a name.
Who?
The wolf. Not a wolf.
Well, he's your wolf. Name him. He's higher level than Elsaven. You've had him longer.
Yeah, he's been training.
Wow, they really are similar in color. She turned away. No, I'm not. Well, she's furrier. Almost looks like a... Come on, babies are only gonna last so long.
Okay,
get a name. Greg Gregory?
No.
Wait, Gregory?
Gregory.
Gregory?
Gregory. Gamma?
Okay.
Four? Oh, sorry.
Gamma four. Oh, mine's on gamma four.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
It's kind of scary going this way because there's nothing but rocks. That's why I never like to go this direction. Even though it is creepy. Something was stomping around in there.
Packy.
Ah. Mm. I completely lagged up. Completely lagged up. I don't like going this way. I hate going through that way. I'm going around. I'll meet you there. I'm just going to go around all these huge forests that's so thick with rocks and trees. You can't even figure out your way even. I'm going to get lost trying to go through there. What? You just got lost?
No. Figured out my way.
Good.
Oh, bunch of cats here.
Usually are. Okay. I'm at the cave entrance.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
T-Rex here.
Remember, we have a baby, which gives us time limit, so...
I remember. I may have lost my way.
You got lost? Look for the stego. There's a couple stegos here.
Stop.
I am stopped. I'm just sitting right here.
There you go.
Where?
There.
Oh, hey. Okay, come follow me. Oh, I'm blind. Just a second. Okay.
There we are. Right?
Almost.
Yeah, my guy's pretty heavy, so.
Ugh. Ooh, ooh, there's an egg here. What kind of egg is that?
Egg here.
Didn't mean to do that. Wait, don't go down the mountain. Go up. It's up here. Just on the other side of this hill. Okay, let's follow the other way around. Oh, wait, no. Here's the other hill right here. On the other side of this one. Okay, here we go. Get that out of my hand. Okay. What the hell am I getting hit by?
That's a compy here.
It's a compy.
It was a compy.
I mean an RG. An RG. Okay. Ready to go in?
Oh no, he's so heavy.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Ready.
Let's go.
Wait.
What? Gamma 4, I think. Last time it's... I like my caves to be darker than usual, but... You liked yours a little brighter. Hold on. Oh, you can get past me? Okay.
What? Oh, where did you come from?
You can't get past me. Okay. Oh, dung beetle. Oh, there's two right here. There's a lot of other stuff too, but it's just maybe I would get some and get out of here before too long.
What? Is it eating?
It's trying. I do not want to kill these beetles, though. I want to piss them off. Come on, you two. Oh, one of them died. Oh, I got one on me now. He's following me. Let's see if I can get him out.
Should I run back to the...
No, just don't try to pass me. Just keep an eye. Make sure he's following me. Is he stuck?
He stopped.
You piss him off then.
Okay.
I will follow you. Make sure he's following you. Okay, I'm behind you.
It tasted blood.
It doesn't like blood.
It tasted poop.
Unless it tasted blood in somebody's poop.
Ew.
Wait, stopped. There.
That's humiliating. Getting a beer hit me.
Okay, you're gonna have to do the same thing. Keep it here. No. Okay, I made it mad.
Who's
getting
running
out of the cave? Okay, let's see if it follows me. Oh my god, it's so bright. Is it on me?
Yep.
Good.
Do I run back to the...
Get it on you. No, I think I should do the running back to camp. I know how to get exactly there and back.
Me too. Okay. It's after me, oh my god. Fine, hit me.
Coming with Sammy.
What?
What?
No,
what happened?
The Dimorphodon killed it.
Oh no.
Oops.
Okay. Well, you may have to...
Went back inside.
You may have to just throw him down and make him passive. I don't know what to tell you. It may not be doable with him. Okay, in the meantime, maybe you can get another one on you. Let me get some poop real quick. Let me go check the babies real quick. I'm really worried now that we know that that thing killed him to have it on your shoulder. Because this worked like a charm last time, and that's not good. You in the cave?
It's getting chitin by the hundreds. I mean, the tiger is nothing for it.
Okay, I'm in the cave, but I am not on an animal. My bird's outside. Which direction did you go?
There's one. Beetle.
Okay. I see you.
Is this here?
Okay. Still mad at you. I'll watch your butt. Stopped.
Is it going back?
Your Dimorphodon is on passive?
No.
Because it looked like he just took a swing at him. He's right on your butt, so that's a good thing.
Yeah, he's coming out.
I'm ready for him.
Come on out.
No, it's not an ambush.
Grab it.
I got it. I'm taking him to the volcano. You should come up too. Because last time it would never get hungry for me, but it would get hungry for you. And then me, then you, then me, then you. And we could do it really super fast. So you should come up with an RG. Unless you want me to drop him. Oh, wait, no, you have a couple of things. Don't bring that little bird with you either.
That was 72 female. That's a shame.
Oh, wait. I forgot. I have all the poop. Got the poop off of him.
What?
Gotta wait until he's hungry again. I still think you should come.
Yeah, if they let me. Lag.
That's home for you. You should also bring your own poop, too. You know those potties? BYOB? No, wait. BYOP. Bring your own poop. Go, welcome to the poop potty. Yeah, because he goes down. But if you come with your poop, I think we can tag team him with the poop. We'll get him like we did the other ones. For some reason, it's like bugged out. He just doesn't get hungry when it's just me. Huh, didn't say he was hungry, but I force-fed him anyway. So maybe you can't trust it. Maybe it's something bugged about it.
Yeah, 3.
He didn't eat, nothing's happening.
4 poop.
That's good. See, it's not even saying he's hungry. So maybe that's what the problem was last time. I just waited till it told me he was hungry. I just force feed it up his butt, and it works.
Hmm. What? Do I need to get there?
I don't know now. I got one more poop. Yeah, no, I got him. Yeah. Never did tell me he was hungry again. Just like the last time. So we called that one Little Pooper? No, what do we call that one? Oh, Beetlejuice.
Wasn't that one Beetlejuice?
Yeah, so I'm saying. We call the other one Beetlejuice. So what should we call this one?
Beetle Coke.
Ooh, let's call her Beet Juice.
What?
Like beets.
Okay.
So are you feeding her some poop? Good, go ahead. Give her all the poop.
That's all she can
get. Oh, wait. Yeah, she's little right now. She'll gain some levels. Okay, guys, so now you know. If you're ever taming a dung beetle, don't sit around and wait till it says it's hungry. Just keep trying to force its feed its poop up its butt. Does this one look exactly like the one we had before? I think the other one was a little lighter, but I don't know.
All beetles look the same.
That's racist, man. Racist. Whoa.
Right.
That's kind of awesome. What? Ooh. Hey, look, Beetle. We get an aerial show. Hey, now you're going to fall to the ground and die. But Dang, what level is that thing?
What?
That Pterodon you're on. 174?
202.
Oh, 202.
That's a perfect one.
Nice. Lag time. I'm getting real close to my level 75, which means you got to be super close to your level.
Yep. I ease.
So maybe after we finally get done taming all this, raising all these babies to feed off the trough, we can actually start working on our scuba base again.
Scuba doodle face?
Okay, we may have to try to get this thing in by doorway. Since we actually have the whole greenhouse.
Get the saddle.
Okay. Whoa, mama. Sheesh. Okay. I think I tried this before and it was like impossible. Get this thing to follow me through a doorway. Is it too heavy? Can you make it lighter? There, it's moving now. Is it going under the doorway? Yay!
It's trying.
Damn it! That's BS. The other one got out of the doorway.
It's failing.
That's BS.
Okay, I'm ready to
check the. Wait, ready to log?
Yeah.
Okay, well, can I get the beetle inside? Can you make a door frame or see if we have a greenhouse door frame and door that we can get him in safely?
Would that be in building material?
Yep.
Get in have here. Ceilings.
Get no, in here. Seriously, dude? Okay, I'm going to come all the way out here, and we're going to do a direct run right inside. Okay.
Should I make one?
Yeah, door and door frame. Okay, you got this, dude.
Door and door frame coming. There.
Come on, don't be shy. You got a friend in here that wants to meet you. Is he coming in?
Yep.
The other one's going out.
He's inside. Point.
Okay, good. Look, you got a friend. She's coming so ever close to meet him. She wants to meet him so bad. So they do look different. They're not the same.
Oh, yeah.
Aww.
Stinks in here.